Yeah, hello, my name is Christian Wolter from TradeVola, and today I want to show you a very interesting sector of the cannabis industry. One of the most common stock here, I think everyone knows it, is ACB with the Aurora Cannabis Incorporation. And what we can see here, especially after ACB brought their earnings, their price went below $7. Now, after these 2 weeks, the stock really recovered and is nearly a breakout above the $10 region. And also, if you see the news and what is like what ACB is developing, I think for the future, not a couple of weeks, maybe a couple of months or the next few years, there might be a really big impact, because they have a development center where they also check new weed plants and how to make it synthetic way, and especially with all the possibilities in the healthcare system. What we really see here every day in the CBD advertisement, a lot of new products, CBD for people who are allergic or for other stuff, is now also included in some medical products. And I think this is only the beginning. In the next years, we already reported, I think in January and February, about it, that even pharma companies signed contracts with, I think with ACB, to be part of all these new developments. It might take a few months or even a few years to really experience or to see what is possible. And for this, I just want to show you two more of these stocks than ACB. We have here Organic Gram Holdings Incorporation with the symbol OGI. Also one, I think we spoke already in February about it, when the stock almost tripled in a couple of days. And yeah, like I always say, if you want to make sure to not miss any of our videos, please subscribe here to our YouTube channel, because this can be also another potential investment if you don't want to invest in the, I want to say, market leader, what ACB is, from the volume and from the liquidity. I would prefer this stock, but I think in terms of percentage or how fast, how big the uptrend can be, there is a bigger potential in the smaller stocks like OGI, and the other one was SNDL, Sundial Growers Incorporation, because here at the moment you can see it's below $1, it's literally a penny stock, but we have here in the last 3 days a really significant call volume. All these stocks really, comparing to the whole S&P 500 or to every index, I think it was a little bit oversold. It's on a really cheap price level, and if you want to consider like maybe a short-term squeeze, not what we had in February, but something similar, I think it's a good time to invest for long-term as well as for mid or short-term. Might have a really great impact here for the cannabis industry, and these three symbols, OGI, SNDL and ACB, I think these are the most common stocks for this industry. So yeah, like I said, if you don't want to miss any of our videos, feel free to subscribe here. Stay safe and see you soon. Thank you very much.